Hi, y'all. It's Joanne. Welcome. Thanks for joining me today. I thought I'd come on and do a little craft with me and make some French lady journal cards. So I got these on Creative Fabrica. Thought they were really pretty. Something a little different. So I have these, and then this is something I got on Creative Fabrica too, just a couple of background pages. And also I've got some of my wallpaper prints that are in, well, it's a digital kit in my shop. So I thought I'd choose from some of these and for the backgrounds. I've got these printed on a cream colored cardstock. So let's go ahead and get started. I don't even know where to start. They're so pretty. Let's see. Start cutting, and we can decide. So, how's everybody doing? I wish I would have left that a little bit wider. That's okay. I'll just put it over there. We'll have a variety of sizes, right? Did go a little more narrow than I wanted on that. But that's okay. You know what? I changed my mind. That's my prerogative, right? I'm gonna just do that again. Better. So this out of the road here, and let's go ahead and ink around this. Actually, oops, where's the lid? Get the top on that. I think I'm gonna just rough this up a little bit. A little more of a vintage look. Been more into doing that here lately. I'm not sure why. thing on here. Oops. We'll go ahead and get the bases done and then come back. All right. Do this lighting. It's kind of pretty. I think one of these. What do you think? Let's do this one. Scissors here. This chop down. On here. And I'm going to continue with roughing up these edges. I'm liking that. This is something that could do with the real wallpaper too. Goodness knows I have so much of that. Sometimes I just like using the digital ones. Put just a little bit of a crease in there. Oops. Okay, let's get to inking. Yeah, I like these edges. What about you? Let's get a consensus. I like it with the edges all aged and distressed, or do you like them plain, or do you like just a little inking on the edges? Get that little crease. Yeah. All right. on. Get rid of all of that. Okay, what's next? This one. Let's see what we can do with her. Cut that down and make a nice tag out of that. Trim this up some. Get the border off. Around there. Actually, I'm gonna get my fabric tag. This one's on a heavier card stock. A little more. Okay, and let's go ahead and do the edges. And keep our trim going. And get some ink on here. Think. Boy, my ink pad is like disintegrating here. What do I want to do? All right, let's just do one more. Oh gosh, which one? These are all so cute. I'll probably go back later and do some more. Let's see what papers we have. That may this, what have we got? Well, if I can separate them, goodness. No, no. This is really different, isn't it? Got a little net. Not sure where I want her in here. Right there. Go ahead and ink around her. Put a little crease and ink that. Yeah, maybe even be one right there. Okay. And put some my Fabri-Tac. Ink on here. We'll just do this one and then see what else we may want to put on them. Okay, I like that with a little crease inked up there, and let's trim this one down. Straight, is it? I'm gonna bring this in a little. Okay. I'll just put that in the bin. And go ahead and distress this one. That noise of the scraping isn't too annoying. I don't know why I did the back. That's not going to show. Well, yes, it is. What am I saying? Ay, ay, ay. It is going to show. This is the postcard or journal card. Here. Okay, so this is what we have so far. Let's see what we're gonna do. Got this basket here with some trims I was thinking about maybe using. Let me see. Let me see. off and play around a minute. See what we might want to do. It's kind of pretty. So do we want it on this one? That's pretty too. I think I want it on this one. Okay. Just going to put some Fabri-Tac on the back here. I like it. All right, let's see what else we may do. Got some little bit of pink we could put on here. Have it on this one. I'm not sure. I can put it over there. See which ends up here. It's sometimes hard to tell, isn't it? Goodness, okay. Let's just put some glue on here and get moving. Get that to curve a little bit. There. That's cute. This off. There, I think that's cute. Do we want anything else? Just have to get that off my fingers. Sticking to what I want on there. I might just wait and see. What have we got? We've got some of this. What I want on here. What about just spotted this over in the corner of my desk. I forgot I had this. I've also got these little things. I've been trying to figure out how exactly I could use them. These are little roll-up things. My daughter-in-law gave me a bunch of them yesterday. There's like a sweet little picture on one side, and the other side is a really nice quote in French. She lived in France for 10 years before she and my son got married, and so she was reading some of them to me, but I have no idea now what the different ones say. I was trying to figure out a way to get this on. That might be cute. Wonder if we could, where's a bulb pin? I know I have one somewhere handy. Where'd they go? Here they are. Let's grab one. Played around this to begin with and figured out how to get it on here. Whoa. Get back. Get back, I tell you. Okay. I don't know. What do you think? I'm almost thinking I could put a punch a hole and put the ribbon and then hang this. That might work. I might try that after the video. But I think it's kind of cute. What do you think? All right, so I'm going to let it go with that. I may come back and put something else on here. But I think they turned out really cute. I hope you like them. Hope you'll give me a thumbs up and leave me a comment. But that's it for today. Thank you for being here. Happy crafting.